Today in the Rhode home, Cardi's Furniture and the Arpin Group are teaming up to bring you a great e-waste recycling event to help benefit the Arctic Mission in Warwick. And joining us this morning is Angelina Chapman from the Arctic Mission and Nairobi, Nick Ron and Pete Cardi. Good morning to
good morning,
you all.
Good morning. Good morning.
Thank you so much for making the trek out on this rainy day. So Nick, tell me a little bit about the relationship between Cardi's Furniture and the Arpin Group.
Well, let's put it this way. We're both from Rhode Island, so we're both family owned. We're both involved in the community. We teamed up a few years ago during Hurricane Katrina, I guess more than a few years ago, 2005, and the tremendous outpouring from the people in southern New England. They brought over 20 tractor-trailer loads of merchandise to our parking lots. We loaded them on the Arpin vans, Arpin trailers. They drove them to the affected areas. And then a year and a half ago, when Haiti was hit by that tremendous earthquake, we again partnered with Physicians for Peace and Arpin Van Lines and loaded tractor trailer loads and brought medical equipment down to the affected areas. So we try to help and we try to do what we can do, and the Arpin people and the Cardi people have been great partners.
Fantastic. Real teamwork at work. And Angelina, tell us about the Arctic Mission.
Okay, so the Arctic Mission is in West Warwick. It's a nonprofit relief center. We try to help those who we consider under-resourced. We have a huge toy drive at Christmas time. We have our heating assistance fund. We have a house for homeless men. So, and actually Arpin and Cardi's last year helped us put together this event, Waste for Warmth, that he's gonna talk a little bit about. But it's a really great event, and this year our co-hosts are gonna be the Tech Collective and Office Recycling Solutions. So we just do things to try to help people, and we love when businesses get involved to help us.
Oh, you get the whole community involved. That's great. Now, Ron, tell us more about this e-waste recycling event that is going to be coming up.
As she said, it's Waste for Warmth, and it's going to be coming this Saturday from 9 to 1 in our West Warwick location and our Attleboro location. And you can bring in electronics. You can bring in paper goods. They're going to recycle electronics. They're going to shred the paper. And it's a very nominal, very small fee to do it. And most importantly, this stuff will get recycled. The funds from that will be put into the heating assistance that we were just talking about and make sure that it gets put to good use. And as always, if you go to our website, it has all the details right there.
Fantastic. So you have this event coming up. Now, Pete, you actually have other events going on.
A lot of walks coming up. Tis the season. Summer's over, so now our kids are back to school and we're back to work. Although we have been working this summer, haven't we? Yes.
I think so.
But we have AIDS walk coming up. We also have Trinity tryouts for the kids coming up for the Christmas Carol. We have the Ronald McDonald event and Alzheimer's Walk. All these events with the great part, same thing with Waste for Warmth, it's all events that bring money and stay local. So everything that we really try to focus on is local, and it's just like Tip O'Neill said, politics is local, with especially because we're in the political season, not that we want to get political, but all the events that we work with, the money stays local, we keep it here, and it helps people in need. So it's a lot of events, they're on the website, and we just hope everybody that has the opportunity comes out and participates.
And this event upcoming on Saturday, what time will it be happening?
9 to 1.
9 to 1, and people will just be able to bring all these recycled goods. Well, thank you so very much for coming in. Best of luck with all of the upcoming events. And for more information about Cardi's events, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.